For a taste of Setouchi's impressive nature, journey via the western route. Start off day one with a visit to the historic Kintaikyo Bridge in Yamaguchi. Made of 5 wooden arches in the 1600s, the bridge is a feat of Japanese craftsmanship, and it's located against the verdant hills under Iwakuni Castle. Taste Yamaguchi through their signature Kawara soba noodles. These unusual green noodles are flavored with matcha tea and served on a ceramic tile, so they keep cooking as you dip and eat. Fugu might be the area's most talked about dish. Try this puffer fish sashimi style at one of their premier fugu restaurants, where it is served fresh from local catch. Don't worry, the chefs are certified to prepare this sometimes deadly fish. You'll be fine. Next, take the ferry to Miyajima to explore the sacred icons of this legendary island. Admire the historical temples as you feast on the local specialty, oysters. Oysters are served in every style, but we enjoyed the oysters in oil at a hilltop cafe with sweeping views. The island's world-renowned Torii Gate is magical from almost every angle, but get up close by sea kayak to see it at high tide. You can go right up to the floating gate and marvel at the Itsukushima Shrine from the water. This Shinto shrine is also built right on the water and it's still in use today, even with a no theater and several smaller shrines located in the open-air structure. Be awed by the scope of Setouchi's Inland Sea as you take the tram up to the top of the island. The ride and the view from the top will cap off a perfect first day. In the morning, head to Hiroshima's A-bomb dome, the only structure still standing near the epicenter of the blast. The beautifully designed Peace Memorial Park honors all those affected by this tragedy and serves as a reminder of peace today. Setouchi is dominated by its vast sea and many islands, so appreciate this natural landscape from the sky. Setouchi Seaplanes will take you on an epic tour, soaring over uninhabited islands, bridges, villages, and more. One of the most popular ways to travel here is by bike. Hop on your own and cycle the Shimanami Kaido along the breathtaking coastline. This protected path has a variety of stops, including U2, a warehouse turned boutique, bike shop, restaurant, and hotel. Sleep off all that activity at the modern hotel cycle. Day 3, bike to Ikujima Island, which is the home to the grandiose Kosanji Temple. Admire the temple's bright colors built to honor Kosanji's mother. As you wander through the grounds, be sure to head to the hilltop, covered in Italian white marble. Soak your muscles in the therapeutic waters at the Dogo Onsen, which claims to be the first onsen in all of Japan, and it was featured in Spirited Away. After, you can unwind with tea and bites in the relaxation rooms. And make sure to save time for Uchiko, another historical area that has been well preserved since its heyday 100 years ago. Luckily, there are lavish, traditional guest homes available for your overnight, like this one, with 2 floors, many comfortable rooms, and even an outdoor courtyard.